If you go out to a tree in your front yard and you shake it and you look at what falls on the sheet, most of that stuff nobody in the world studies. We wanted to make these future worlds to see what things would look like.
We're raising the temperature and boosting the temperature based on different climate predictions. They're controlled by hot air that's being pumped continuously. So 5.5 degrees could be something that we see in about 100 years. 4 or 5 degrees, it doesn't seem like that would make all that big of a difference, but it actually can have really big effects on the organisms out here.
Insects, which is most of animal life, they're a convenient way to get a pretty big hunk of the picture. These chambers for the small things we studied, they're the scale of Manhattan relative to a person. They're one of the clearest looks at the future that we have.
At 5 degrees, we start to see diversity of ants decrease, and we start to see the amount of herbivory actually decreases as well, which is something we didn't predict. And herbivory is the effect insects have on plants. So when a caterpillar eats a leaf, that's herbivory. And if a caterpillar is eating all of the leaves off of the plant in a chamber, that's going to have other effects for organisms in that chamber as well. Even really small changes in temperature can have really big impacts on our world.
Our chambers can validate what we see in cities. Cities are interesting because the warm parts of cities are actually now as warm as what we predict for forests in 2100. But the real challenge is all the rest of the stuff. And so there are a few things that are problems now that somebody can tell you about. Then there's a bunch of stuff that's there and is not a problem now, but that could kill your tree in the future. Then there's stuff that's beneficial now that could actually become a problem. And then there's stuff that those trees depend on for their existence that nobody studies and could go missing in the future, and it would take us a while to notice. But the other thing is to try to find general rules so we can make predictions about this stuff that's showing up and how disastrous it might or might not be.